I'm Jocelyn Bell Burnell. I'm in Edinburgh. I'm president of the Royal Society of Edinburgh, based in George Street. I don't think much about that, I must admit, because it became very, very clear very quickly that I was good at science. And at that point, there was great pressure, as there is now, for people to study science. But I was also interested in architecture. My father was an architect. That's half science and half design. I was also interested in archaeology. Actually, there's a lot of science in that too. So I don't know what I'd have done if I hadn't done science. There are definitely now more women doing science. So for women, yes, undoubtedly. I think also we're recognising that science and engineering are incredibly important where you have a smart economy. Those are the people that really drive the economy. It turned out that I was good at physics the moment we started it. So actually, I didn't need anybody to inspire me to do it, because usually one likes what one's good at. So it was quite clear from within a few weeks of starting physics that I could do physics. In this country, and I stress in this country, it's probably true that more boys than girls feel it appropriate to do physics. Girls still face comments like it's not a subject for girls. This is peculiar to Britain, well, to the English-speaking world, because it's similar in the US and Canada, for example. But in other parts of the world, many, many girls do physics, more than boys, and enjoy it and do it successfully. So it's something to do with British culture, not to do with physics or women's brains. I've always found science to be immense fun. I've enjoyed it hugely. It's been enormously interesting and enormously varied. It's not been an easy route, but I knew from halfway through secondary school that I wanted to be an astronomer. Indeed, I wanted to be a radio astronomer. And that was a great help, knowing what I wanted to do. My advice is hang in there. School level physics, and probably the other subjects as well, is not really typical of what you do beyond school. So if you're even half interested, hang in and see how it develops.
I was poisoned once by a friend of mine in Italy. I went to visit her and she gave me tripe.